Major Crimes Task Force said it has ended a long-term investigation surrounding major drug suppliers from Columbus, Ohio, delivering drugs to Meigs and Athens counties. The investigation was initiated by task force detectives assigned in Meigs, Athens, and Washington counties and began by identifying two suspects who would regularly travel from Columbus to Athens and Meigs counties to deliver fentanyl and crack. Investigators arrested Javari Portis, Jeremiah Fuller, Kyle Hopkins, and Kevin Jewell on drug charges as part of the investigation. Amber Bear was arrested for an active indictment through Meigs County Common Pleas Court for drug trafficking related charges. You can read more about the arrests on WTAP.com. Switching gears.